So this is another test, but I don't think I record the game sound. But of course I can turn up the volume on my I have my microphone in front of my camcorder. But let's go to mining a little bit, because then I can record the sound from the game. I have turned up the volume like 50 someone. So yes, I probably could try to go to full screen, and I will just but this is just a testing, or I just have to try another video recorder, because yes, but the video is recording in 1080p, I think, and my voice is working, but it's not recording the game sound voice. But of course, I can record the game sound voice with this microphone, but I'm not supposed to do that. But I can try to turn around the microphone. And I just put the microphone in front of my screen. But I'm not supposed to record like that, I think. So it's just a testing. I'm just testing how I record the sound from the game. Yes, but now the microphone is in front of my screen and it cover my view. And I'm not supposed to record that, because all the noise from my traffic, and I got noise outside my apartment, they will come into the microphone. But this is just testing. And this video will not be very long. But I'm still have a lot of problems, but now I got a video game recorder that's working with my own voice, but I'm not recording the game sound. Yes, I'm recording the game sound, but that's the game sound from my laptop into my computer. No, it's from my gamer laptop into the microphone. I have this microphone in front of me on my laptop on the keyboard, so but I'm not supposed to record like that. But it's better than nothing. Yes, but that's true. Of course, when I record with my camcorder, I record the voice Same way when I record, I have record game videos with my camcorder, and of course my camcorder is recording the sound from a game, same way I do now with this microphone, so of course I can do that. But now yes, now I click something, I got all this message. Yes, I'm on YouTube and I have people not give so many nice comments. I did not like to record it because this video recorder is different, it's recording everything. Is recording my lips, so I should not open any programs and password and stuff because it's recording everything. It's not recording just the active window like my Bandicam. It's recording my whole lips. I think something happened here. Let me look if I'm still recording. Yes. I think we still record because I see this red dot is flashing on this deput. So we do that. But I did open something by mistake, I don't know why. So yes, but of course we can record sound like that. I just turn off like 58. Oh no. This is what I'm not going to record this, but this is not anything private, but I'm not going to record anything like password and stuff. Yes, and now my microphone is a little bit away, I don't know, but my voice is pretty high, so yes, I think I can record like this, but I'm not supposed to record my voice. No, the record my game sound like this into the microphone. But of course, I can buy a better $200 microphone, and then the sound is probably better. So that's an option. But I'm not supposed to do that. Record game sound into a microphone. But I was trying to explain, I did that the same way when I record with my camcorder. The video on the camcorder was not very good, but the sound is probably the same. So, but now I have a very good video. We got 1080p full HD video. And my voice is working, but I'm not recording the game sound to the file. I'm recording a game sound into this microphone. This is why the sound was not working, I think. I don't know, but we have to test. So yes, but this is just a test, and I have just spent more than 2 hours just for testing videos with no sound, and I'm uploaded to YouTube, and I have uploaded 4 videos on Danish, so I start to get tired. It's 5 p.m. now, and I'm not going to, I think I just stopped this video. I'm not going empty from here, so we just grab 20 stones, 20 iron stones, and turn off the lamps. And you can use the torch, but anyway, this one I can speak my voice and game sound same time, like I did on my camcorder. Yes, and the game physics is a bit different in the beta 7.5, so this is why I'm sliding, I'm falling down my stairs. And I just check if my door, I have closed my door, is a public world. But all my, yes, I've closed the door, yes. But thanks for watching. This was just a test. I will stop the video.